Happening today, Butte County will update its hazard mitigation plan. This is in partnership with 5 incorporated communities and numerous special districts. The Hazard Mitigation Planning Committee will talk about strategies to deal with disasters, including drought, floods, and wildfires. It's a public meeting at the Butte County Board of Supervisors Chambers in Oroville, and it runs today from 1 to 4 p.m.